Well, police credit the victim with speaking up right away and the hospital with taking immediate action against 41-year-old Brendan Higgins of Barrington. The hospital, meantime, has set up an 800 number for concerned patients, and police are reaching out to see if there are any more alleged victims. Police say it was back on September 15th that a CT technician at Wentworth-Douglass Hospital is alleged to have inappropriately touched a woman during a medical procedure. The investigation led to the arrest on Friday of 41-year-old Brendan Higgins of Barrington on two counts of misdemeanor sexual assault.
Obviously, there's going to be physical contact between medical staff and patients and caregivers and patients. And again, the key here is purposeful, intentional contact with certain areas of the body with a purpose for sexual gratification. So this is not an accident. This is not a necessary touch. This is something that's done purely for that sexual gratification purpose.
According to police, the woman reported it to staff immediately, who in turn called police, and Higgins was suspended the same day. The president of Wentworth-Douglass released a statement. I extend my regrets and sincere apologies to the patient involved in this incident and appreciate her strength and cooperation as she follows through the investigative process. We have a long and proud history of caring for our community for over 107 years, and one individual's alleged disregard for patient safety will not deter our mission of caring. Both the hospital and police want to get the word out to patients as the investigation continues.
This particular individual has been working at WDH for several years, and if anybody's had similar types of experiences, they should get in touch with us.
That patient hotline to call with any concerns is 855-215-3130, and we've also listed it on our website. Higgins is out on bail tonight and due back in court on November 1st. Live in Portsmouth, Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.